Guys, welcome back to our channel Elegant Corner. In today's video, we'll see what is meant by dumpy level, what are the various parts of dumpy level and how to take the measurements using the dumpy level. If you are new to the channel, please do subscribe our channel Elegant Corner. Now we'll carry up on the video. To determine the reduced level between the two different points. For example, if you see this area, you can experience the level difference. That is nothing but the height difference between the various points and all. See, by using this dumpy level, we can determine the what is the levels between the two different points or two or more different points. Now we'll see the what are the various parts in this dumpy level. We'll start from the bottom to the upper part of this telescope. That is nothing but the dumpy level. This thing we used to call it as tri-batch, which consists of 3 foot screws for the adjustment purpose. And the use of this 3 foot screws is nothing but here we used to have the bubble tube here. If you see here, we'll have the bubble tube and we'll make the bubble tube to the center for the accuracy purpose. By using this 3 foot screws, we used to do the adjustment, and by the adjustment we'll bring this bubble tube into the bubble to the this center. Next, coming to this telescope aspect, this is the eyepiece and this is the object piece. By using this eyepiece, we used to get the focus to the next leveling staff for the opposite side to the point where we used to take the leveling. By arranging this screw in this eyepiece, we used to get the crosshairs to the center. Next, coming to this 2 screws, these are for the permanent adjustment for this dumpy level. And this screw here, this big screw which was visible clearly here, is nothing but for the zoom in and zoom out for the leveling staff, which was kept at a particular point for the leveling purpose. Coming to this screw, this is for the locking, lock for this dumpy level. For example, you can see the free movement here. If you would like to have the lock for a certain position, if you are taking the certain levels from this leveling staff, you will lock it, and through which you can experience the what are the readings in the leveling staff. Now we will see the what is the basic procedure in this dumpy level, how to take the differentiation between the reduced levels between the 2 points. We'll see now. See, by using this leveling staff, we can see the readings here. By using this leveling staff, we can note down the readings by this dumpy level by shooting out the various points upon this dumpy level. See here, it can extend up to 3 to 4 meters. See here, you can see the readings here. It is from centimeters to inches to the up to 4 meters. We can experience the various representations upon this leveling staff. For example, now we'll see a rough basic thing how to take the leveling between the 2 points. For example, we'll take 2 examples here. Here, we are having the 2 points here. How to find out the leveling in between the 2 points is nothing but we'll keep this leveling staff here. By this eyepiece, we'll focus the crosshair. From the this crosshair, we used to do the adjustment, zoom in and zoom out, and we'll take the particular reading, which reading it was shooting from this telescope. We'll note it again at the next point. We'll shift to the next point and we'll continue the same experiment. We'll take the leveling and we'll note down the point. This is a basic thing in this dumpy level, but if you come across with the field experience, the procedure is somewhat complicated. We need to make the sensing properly, we need to adjust the bubble tube properly, and there we used to carry out all this work. This is all about the basic things which were related to the dumpy level. This video is about the people who would like to do the survey by using this dumpy level to get a basic ideology regarding what are the various parts in the dumpy level and what is the basic procedure in the dumpy level. You can please do this, refer this video. And if you are new to the channel, please do subscribe our channel Elegant Corner. This is a folding leveling staff. We can fold it, unfold it easily. See here, we can extend it and also we can unfold it. And the difference between the two points here is that is nothing but the least count. It is 0.005 meters. By using this two pins here, we used to make the approximate leveling towards this leveling step. Special thanks to our Vamsi sir, who is the man behind the video. And with the help of the Vamsi sir, we have recorded the what are the various parts and what are the various uses of this dumpy level and all that.